Hi guys, so I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to do this. This hairstyle was inspired by Christina Aguilera, her character Allie in the movie Burlesque. I just saw it last night, and when she's singing You're Bound to Me, I think that's what it's called, I just thought her hair was so pretty, and I was like, I need to do this. And so that's what, this is my interpretation of it. I did not see the back of her head, so I just kind of did my own thing. And this is my flower. But yeah, that's my interpretation of her hair from Burlesque. Well, hope you enjoy this tutorial. Bye, see you in a little bit. And be sure to subscribe. Okay, so the first thing you have to do is use a small curling iron. I'm using this one. I didn't do anything to my hair. I showered and I blow dried it. Well, I sprayed heat protectant in it first. But I'm just gonna be going like this. Like about that thick, and then we're just wrapping it around the curling iron. And then see how you have that short, look how much shorter that made my hair. It's really curly. And I just always pull my bangs, I do them last. And I use a bobby pin. Another thing you should be doing is hairspraying your hair if your hair does not curl easily. Mine does, so I probably wouldn't need hairspray at all unless I wanted it to last like a really long time. Like if I was coming out to a concert or something and I was dancing, then I would want to wear hairspray. Otherwise, I don't need to wear hairspray. Light a fire, make it hot. I don't wanna take no pictures, I just wanna take some shots. So come on, let's go. Let's lose control. Let's do it all night till we can't do it no more. We gon' rock it to the sound, turn it up and watch it pan. We gon' rock it to the top until the roof come burning down. Yeah, it's hot in her, the temperature. It's got these ladies getting freakier. Got it all. Beautiful curls. Okay. Oh, no, I skipped one. My bangs. It's got these ladies getting freaky. I got freaky, freaky, baby. I was chilling with my ladies. I didn't come to get bougie. I came here to get crazy. There, that is curly. Okay. So now that my hair is curly, Now it's time for the updo part. And you're going to want a lot of bobby pins. I might not have enough. We'll see. And then just leave a few pieces down. It's ridiculous. It's fine. Okay, so you're just gonna start by grabbing, like, I'm gonna grab big chunks, so I don't have very many bobby pins. This is how I'm doing it. I didn't see the back of her head, so I'm not sure what the back looks like. But I'm just gonna twist it and then kind of swirl it behind my head over here. Grab more pieces, and I'm grabbing really thick pieces because I don't have very many bobby pins. You can grab thinner pieces, it doesn't really matter. It's like you don't know what the back looks like, so I'm just kind of guessing. This is just my interpretation of it. You don't want to go too high. Whoa. I'm gonna leave some of it just sticking out a little bit because hers is sticking out. Just keep pinning it. And if it doesn't stay. I'm grabbing pieces from the back now, and I'm all putting it on one side because it's kind of just all on one side. I think it looks cooler with bobby pins though. Most of you are like super duper good at doing like a really thick messy bun. And if you are going to do a messy bun, I would probably brush through your hair first so it's more messy. So it's thicker, I guess. And when you get back to the back pieces, what I'm doing, I'm just pulling it straight across because my hair is shorter. Like that. Just like a line across there. Not really swirling it too much. Over here, I'm kind of poofing it out a little bit because I don't want it pulled straight back. And then I can take this out. Hopefully I didn't mess up my curls because I didn't use hairspray, so I'm going to mess them up. Okay, I didn't mess them up too bad. And she just has like a few pieces hanging down. And she has her bangs kind of really curly. But her bangs are a lot shorter than mine. Using this one. This is the lower hand. She just has it up right here. Yeah. So my hair doesn't look exactly like hers. A lot of it has to do with my hair is brown. She has blonde hair. But I think it's really cute still. So that, I'm not sure. The look for Christina Aguilera's character Allie in Burlesque. If you haven't seen the movie, definitely watch it. It's a very good movie. And you will see this hairstyle-ish kind of thing. Yeah, so that's it.